Metro police are investigating after a car crashed into an apartment building on the west side today. You're seeing the impact. Well, Wayne Township firefighters shared this video of a car inside an apartment at the boardwalk at Westlake Complex. Firefighters say no one was home at the time of this crash.